Aussie Kate Bush fans have been floored after a shout-out from the singer herself, inspired by the resurgence of her 1985 song, Running Up That Hill. Pub Choir got together in Brisbane to record this huge sing-along. See, look at all those friendly people. Kate Bush is known to be a recluse, rarely speaking publicly, but she's emailed the choir personally to tell them their rendition is utterly, utterly wonderful, saying she's incredibly touched by their warmth and smiling faces. And Pub Choir founder Astrid Jorgensen joins us now. Astrid, hand on your heart, honest truth, when you got this email, did you think it was legitimately Kate or did you think it may be a scam?
No, I knew it was real and I nearly didn't make it through to the end of the email. Like, I nearly passed on from this place. It was so wild because, as you say, Kate is notoriously quite reclusive and very private, and we love that for her. But to get that email, it was via her publishers, so we knew it was legit, and they said, you know, you might be interested to read this little below note that Kate has written for you. So I nearly went blind. It was amazing.
Astrid, I have a confession to make. I actually have a fear of Kate Bush fans congregating in public spaces. I once went to a park in Melbourne and there was like a group of, I don't know, about 150 people dressed as
like a flash mob?
Kate Bush.
Oh.
All like in kind of like doing these weird dances.
How'd it go?
Is this a dream you had?
Yeah. Astrid, I think you just found out that Hamish takes hallucinogens.
I absolutely do not. So I'm slightly terrified of what you did. I'm sorry.
I don't know how to help you with that particular problem, but at our show, it was very cool, very normal. We would have got on very well in Sydney by the sounds of it. You know, Pub Choir is an event for really average singers. You know, you can never get kicked out of Pub Choir for being terrible because it's about us making something together. So, you know, you can be fanatical if you want, but really it's more about just the average, celebrating, making stuff with strangers and working together. Like, how rare is it that we feel like we can truly collaborate and just like have a great time with 1,000 other strangers? It's it's a really nice experience. So, you know, Kate Bush, that is icing on the cake. No complaints from me, but, you know, every show is kind of miraculous in that way that, you know, regular people are having a lovely time together.
Totally. Now, Astrid, 1,600 people turned up to sing Running Up that Hill with the Pub Choir, but I understand it nearly didn't happen.
Yeah, well, no, the show was going to happen, but every time we do the show, we have to ask permission for the song that we choose. And I knew I really wanted this song because, you know, it's so big at the moment and it's so cross-generational. It's like a really rare moment in modern music history where, you know, your mum and your kid might love the same song at the same time, truly. So we put the request in and the publisher said to us, like, really good luck, but have a plan B, because she so rarely says yes. And so to even get the yes for this song was incredible. I told the audience on the night, please treasure this moment. This is rare and, you know, we should really embrace spending the night with this beautiful song. And I think they really stepped up and, you know, she liked it. So we're stoked.
Astrid Thorno, you're making me feel crazy. I've just Googled it. It's actually a thing, okay? So there's a thing called Wuthering Heights Day, which happens globally. If you Google Kate Bush people gathering in parks, there's like hundreds of videos of it.
Is this linked because Kate Bush song was in Stranger Things, and that sounds like the strangest thing.
Yeah. It was so weird. Anyway, I'm sure yours was lovely.
So I need to ask this question, because what's the perfect amount of drinks to choir on? Like, obviously, Hamish would need about 15 just to get over this fear he has. Is it like playing pool? You know, like, 3 drinks are amazing, 4, you're a little all over the shop.
Look, I think it's a really choose-your-own-adventure kind of event. Whatever is going to make you feel personally the most relaxed. Mm. For some people, that's liquid courage. For some people, it's turning up with a big group of mates. I actually heard a story of someone who met the love of their life and got married at Pub Choir. You know, do whatever is going to get you through the evening. And if, you know, if it is a couple of bevvies, we're okay with that.
Thank you so much, Astrid. It's so much joy. Thank you so much for spending time with us.
Thanks for having me.